The lynx wanted to go out and find a mate, but Grandma disagreed, making the lynx sulky every day. No matter how Grandma tried to comfort it, it remained listless all day. In order to go out, it resorted to all sorts of ways to act cute, finally winning approval from Grandpa and Grandma. When the lynx learned it could go out, it quickly tidied itself up and sat at the door waiting. Finally, meeting its girlfriend made the lynx very happy, and it remained cheerful even after returning home.